Two quick hole saw tricks for you. If you're using a drill press and you don't want to ruin your plate here, just put a board underneath it. The second one I have set up here, if you use one of these, you can only put one hole saw on it, but if you take a 5/8 fine thread bolt, you can put two hole saws on it. And what that allows you to do is use the smaller hole saw for a pilot. So I can drill this hole out to a bigger size if I need to, or in my case, I'm actually trying to create a ring. So this 1¼" and 3/4" hole saw will leave me a little ring that I'm going to use on a motorcycle exhaust pipe. So there's your quick shop tips for the day.